you know, I was already an entrepreneur in prison. I've been a hustler since I was 15, 16. And hearing all these stories that they want to transform my hustle, I immediately was like, oh my God, they're right. Hearing entrepreneur in training gave me a purpose, gave me a new identity. I no longer was this inmate. I was no longer this ex-felon. I treated myself more human. I studied more. I educated myself, you know, like with college. I have enough credits for my behavioral science degree. You know, I'm about to transfer to a university. You know, I was broken. You know, I'm still like healing to this day. Defy truly, truly healed me inside. Being accountable, you know, being responsible. Defy literally made me a better, a more sensitive, a more sincere person. And I can never repay that because I love how I am because of Defy.